Well, my name's AJ Barnett. I'm a lawyer, so it's questionable whether or not I help people in town, but I'm mostly general counsel to a bunch of small and medium-sized businesses. I think if you ask them, they'd all say they're medium-sized, but I give the best advice I can to keep people out of trouble. For me, the local impact is the number one way to see that what I'm doing makes a difference. I appreciate the tremendous efforts of our club to support not only Wheels of Power, as I mentioned, but community grants, a different committee that provides grants to local nonprofits who are doing good things but sometimes lack the capital funding, and we have that funding available. There's so many other committees that are doing things right here in our community. I think the ability to really get dirt under our fingernails is my favorite part of it. Early on in my lawyer career, a relative of mine told me, you really need to join Rotary because you're going to network and you're going to meet all of these clients. That was a little bit interesting, but that was not terribly attractive to me until I eventually did come to a meeting made friends immediately and saw the good things that the club was doing. And I feel fortunate to have stepped into a Rotary meeting at the Rotary Club of Portland initially because the size of the club, we're able to do so much good work in the community. That was very appealing to me, and that's why I've stayed. The biggest contribution I think I've made through Rotary has been, that's tough because I want to say that it's on the Wheels of Power committee. That committee, the committee members participate and actually site visit interviews with the applicants, mostly elderly folks, homebound, shut in because they don't have the ability to, they don't have physical ability to leave their house, and we're interviewing them to decide whether to grant an application for power wheelchairs, power scooters to help get them out and about. That's a good question. I think I got the benefit before I joined Rotary from a bunch of people in my life growing up, mentors, role models, positive influences who, I don't know who was and wasn't a Rotarian when I was growing up, but those people, their influence in my life brought me to where I am today. And Rotary has embodied the type of mentorship that I received at that time. So it's my way of giving back. So I kind of feel like being part of Rotary is more like paying off the debt that got me here. And so, it's allowing me to catch up.